Choiceless awareness implies to be aware, both objectively outside and inwardly, without any choice. Just to be aware of the colors, of the tent, of the trees, the mountains, the nature, just to be aware, not choose. Say, I like this, I don't like that. I want this, I don't want that. Right? To observe without the observer. The observer is the past which is conditioned, therefore is always looking from that conditioned point of view, therefore there is like and dislike, my race, your race, my God, your God,